How's it going, everybody? Are you all right? Yeah? Excellent. So I want to talk quite a bit. I am sorry, quite a bit, but I need to tell you what I'm doing. Or you're all going to think I'm miming, right? I'm not, because it'll go wrong and sound awful and I don't know. So, are there any Die Hard Ed Sheeran fans here? Three. That's all right. We can work with three. It's cool. So I've got the loop. So if it goes wrong, you just clap because I can't fix it. Right, that's it. Now, this next one. The problem that I used to have with Ed Sheeran was that he didn't have enough songs. Right, this is about 4 or 5 years ago. And now he's got too many. So what I've done is I've stuck some of those together. Hopefully you know them and you can join in and all the rest of it. So this is for mums and dads. Mums and dads, make some noise! Nice. This one's called Drunk. That's lovely, I've got more to go. Just not for my need. sound like you know this one. So as they sing, I won't laugh at you, just sing it loud. Ready? We were just kids when we if you want. Hold my hand, you're not gonna be your man, and in your eyes, you're home to mine. Come on, let's say it. Baby, I'm dancing tall with you between my arms.
When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. But these are still the same chords.
This one's for all the old people here, alright?
And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much.
Let's see you sing the hot bit, right?
Are you still? I'm dancing in the dark, you sweep my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see.
Yeah, buddy.
I know I have met an angel in person from your I don't deserve this. Are you perfect?
That was loads of Ed Sheeran songs. So this next one, this is just one Ed Sheeran song with like loads of other songs mixed in with it. So I'm just trying to, you know, keep it a bit interesting. If I can mix something up, I'll do that. Right? Because I know there's people out here that got dragged along to watch this, right? Against your will. I get it, it's cool and fucking funny, right? So this one, it's a little bit later on this one. You having a good time? Trying. So, I'll put the loop down and I'll tell you how it's going to work once we get to the business.
Okay.
Thank you. lust and desire. I wonder if I can think out the back. Body in the me in my eye. Then you sing my hand. Fish my drinks, they shall make me dance at you. You know I'm never gonna ever tell you. You make it bad like that.
Don't think we made it at this party. Everyone's got so much to say.
When we're all dancing, I'm sorry. For what we did anyway. I don't care. Are you gonna say- dance, dance again. And you're making me feel like maybe I am too fine. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby.
Keep it going, this is the duet. Sing it louder!
Do you know what? Like, I don't always do the second verse of that song, right? But that little girl there was singing along with like, every song, every lyric, sorry. Yeah, you there. Thanks, thank you. You were singing that, weren't you? It made me nervous because you knew all the words and I don't.
It was pressure. I was like, I keep going because she might get a bike and I was like, oh, what'd she think? What'd she really do?
So, this is the newest song of my set. And it includes this little thing here, which I broke last week, right? So if this goes horribly wrong, just clap, because it's still broken. I'm getting a new one, but for now, just clap, yeah? So what you need to do is put your hands in the air, just like we did at the beginning, all right? By the way, are you all right? You are, yeah? Because you just enjoy yourself. You can shout at me, you know. Are you all right? Yeah? Because you're on holiday, you know, you're playing games. Okay, yummy, yummy! Stop it, we're not doing that, I was just testing on that. So hands in the air, you've got to clap along in time, like this.
Yeah.
find